coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout. So here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh, yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only step back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back into the striking realm. It's a very comforting thought for both of these competitors. Big punch lands through the middle.
Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand. Bleeding from his cheek now. And that one certainly found the target. 20 seconds to go. Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Oh, he leads with a right punch there. So a little bit of deception now on the feet.
He's mixing it up, not letting his opponent find a pattern in his fight style.
Well, fear is not a factor for this striker. Coming out swinging early as we expected. Everything being thrown with fight-ending intent.
He throws everything so hard. But he said to us, when we talked to him earlier in the week, he goes, I'm not afraid of anything. I don't care if I get taken down, as long as I get to put some leather on the guy that I'm fighting before. Nice punch there.
Different attack. Just out of range with the straight left hand. Nice 1-2 there. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. 30 seconds to go in round two. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be.
Shot finds the target there.
Great shot lands. Now he's got to go find that follow-up attempt.
He's out.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found it.
Getting off because we unified. Came through faster, you move faster, yeah, we move faster. Sure, we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move fast. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. Came through faster, you move fast, yeah, we move faster. Can't stop till we beat you bastards. With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past. Destroy that night, eat you rappers. You move faster, we move fast. If you go fast, we must go fast and even faster. You face sick, that's pitiful. Kill beast, that is my ritual. My words too flip for simple. Can't beat, I mean that. Unpredictable, moonwalk on beast, moon criminal. Can't be copied, so original. Cannot stop me, I'm invisible. The economy, throwing money like a monopoly. They don't know me, I'm a...
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout. All right, right, so we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. We get it in the octagon.
Oh, told you off the top he had the reach advantage, and you saw it right there with that punch. All right, so he lands another hook. He's already landed several in the round. That one might have been the most significant.
That was the best one. But what I like about him throwing this punch, oh, just has a fantastic ability to land that punch. Great punch landed with so much power.
Oh, he's out!
He got him!
Round two here. Oh, and he gets tagged. Beautiful combination there. And I'm not sure how many more of those power shots he can take, honestly.
The night is almost over. If you can get hit with punches like this, you are going to sleep.
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands.
Looking to land the right hand, he misses. 20 seconds to go, round two. Oh! He's out!
Goodness, what a fight.
Third and final is underway.
He's giving him so many different things right now.
Well, missed on that one. 45 seconds remain in the race. Oh, and he got tagged by that combination. His coach said on Thursday to us, it has to be punches and bunches. It has to be volume. And his student has certainly followed up on that apparel.
So much volume, but the accuracy of this fighter is truly unbelievable.
Big shot. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a...
Make a clutch. Seen her watch, now she wanna give. Boy got peas, now she's in the pod. Man, a real life sugar gal, and my forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe this a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats, and they leather. Go broke never. On my grind, she make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce, and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that ting. Any girl you want, they were my ting.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum. Fizzy pop, where you they go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the drive, man it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back of the tour bus, getting cool up. D-square, got them de-stressed. Got a hand wash, new racks with the old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my stripes, no cuss. Pull up in a new plate, then she might just. She won't turn on move bait when her eyes lock. New tints on a coupe, that's a head lock. Off my whites, right my rungs. Gucci my mum, why you to do your thumbs? Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm trying to get strong.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
You ready? Are you ready?
All right, so we got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. We get it in the octagon tonight. Nice punch there.
Oh, nice strike by McGregor there.
I mean, Conor McGregor is a fantastic striker, and once again, that skill is on display. He's got to be careful dipping his head when he's throwing that jab.
Lands a glancing right hand upstairs. Well, he's certainly keeping busy, DC, connecting with most of the punches he's thrown.
I mean, punches in bunches. He's doing a great job.
Whiffs on that offering. Round two here. 1 minute to go in round two. Sound defensively, blocks the shot. Just misses with the straight right. Well, a good sequence there. The right hand followed by the left. Seconds to go. Straight right, he misses. Oh, nice combination from McGregor. Blocks the shot. Just out of range with that strike. Final seconds here of round two. And both guys really throwing with authority. Just like that, the fight is over.
Holy smokes. Oh, oh.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level dispute. Third round underway. Remain in the round. Slips the punch. Timely defense there. Huge block for him. 30 seconds now to go in the fight. Nice 1-2 combination there. Final 10 seconds of the fight. Offensive fight. Nice job to block the shot there.
Goodness, what a fight.
Well, you've got to admire the approach there. Just eternally aggressive down the stretch, late in the fight, lands the huge shot cleanly, and clearly hurt his opponent very quickly.
Shopper, mannequin, flow scorched the benches like it's Anakin. Smoking cannabis, but ain't no journals that I'm handling. Like, who brings a composition to the competition? There's gonna be some consequences when I'm. Now let me turn into the judge and throw the book out. They're skewing on the barbie like a cookout. This rhyme is dedicated to every MC I took out. And ones that got the best in me, so all y'all.
Look at yo, I chef mad flavors. Pictures the energy, it's like a lifesaver. Shave it off the top, it's sort of like a lightsaber. She's greater, he's greater. When they mention I, definition of the fly. And that's why
I don't write rhymes, I write checks. Might rewrite your life if the price set. Might check 1212. It's Denzel coming out of the zoo. Carol City, what I.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division battle.
You ready?
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them, any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground? They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge and the striking to carry them to victory.
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one up? Big counter right hand. Oh, nice jab. Barely missed on an uppercut right here on the inside. Nice.
Wow! And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, my goodness. What a performance.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over. But excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. Well, that'll quiet the storm. Shot block by McGregor. Nice combo. DC, I'm not sure how he stayed upright.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing shows and talk to your toughness.
Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there.
Look at that. He's in trouble. It's over. It's over. He got him!
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, let's take a look back at the replay.
When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
Monster, blood on the dance floor, the Louis V.
If you never gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans. One point like my index is. So all you will ever get is finger
like a liar's pants, I'm on fire, and I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out, I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. What goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw, cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy, cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player, I'm too to share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria, Baria, the original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic, and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, dictionary on. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Drink a happy pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats, evil that means take a back seat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh, yeah, and they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only step back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back into the striking realm. It's a very comforting thought for both of these competitors. Good punch land.
Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Good series of punches by him there. He has certainly had no trouble finding the range tonight.
He is finding the target with everything he throws. He's mixing it up beautifully. Nice stick with the right hand.
He blocks the punch. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He got him!
Second round underway. Shows him the left and then follows it up with the right. Nice 1-2 punch there by McGregor. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Unable to connect. Slips the punch. Working out of that southpaw stance. Doubling up on the jab. Just missed with the left there. Oh! He's out!
Wow! Wow! What a fight!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout. Third round underway. Blocks the shot. Wow. Ooh. Nice 1-2 combination there. 30 seconds now to go in the round. Oh, and he gets tagged. Nice combination there, and might not be a bad idea for the opposition to just tweak that head off the center.
He was landing one before. Now he's throwing everything in combination, and they're all landing.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, my goodness!
Well, and that's the type of aggressiveness and execution that is going to endear you to UFC President Dana White, to the matchmakers. Make sure you keep it out of the judges' hands. And that's exactly what he did here tonight. A huge... All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge of the striking to carry them to victory. What a punch.
Really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. And that left hook landed on the button. Well, he's certainly keeping busy, DC, connecting with most of the punches he's thrown.
I mean, punches in bunches. He's doing a great job. Nice stick with the right hand.
Holloway's lower jaw now is starting to show some signs of swelling. We'll keep an eye on that, but a lot of damage absorbed by Meehan here tonight. Just that. Oh! He's out!
Wow! What a...
Second round underway. Under a minute to go. Unable to connect with the right hand there. Nice jab. Follows up with a nice right hand. All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round. Both fighters throwing heat now. Well, as usual, Max Holloway punches and bunches, putting it all here together. I'm just not sure how much more volume his opponent can take. Oh, a huge block there. All right, 20 seconds to go in the round. 15 seconds. Nice job moving off the center line. He slips to avoid that right hand. Oh, he gets out. And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Mary put a hole in my jeans. I ain't playing in a whole nother league. Go to Philly, then I go to Reddy's, then I get a rollie, then I meet a bitch, and then I get a zipping, then I get a zipping, then I reminisce. I feel like Carson Wentz. I got the wisdom if I sit the bitch. I got a funny feeling that's falling. Boy, still the coldest. This the moment I come different, yo. Yeah, bake for Lauren, no monkey business. Can't H&M's, no. Shout out to women in Cape Town. Africa's always a great time. Donna said all of us living hus. I tell them dummy go to Lagos. All you like to play tough. You really hating cause your pay stuff. Philly women really chilling with me now. I really can't stop saying John. The double M genius back, mo. See me with sneaking with Fat Boy. See they can sleep on my raps they have. But who really, really can?
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout.
You ready? Are you ready?
All right, so here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh, yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only steps back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back into the striking realm. It's a very comforting thought for both of these competitors.
Oh, he landed a beautiful straight punch there, DC. He's got an edge in reach and certainly is making it count in this one.
Big punch land.
Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable. Nice stick with the right hand.
Holloway's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Just out of range with that right hook. Ooh, blocks the shot. Oh, tagged him with that right hand. What a strike that was.
Whoa!
He's out!
He got him!
Yes, sir, it goes into the...
Okay, ready? Round two? You ready?
All right, round two. 1 minute now, says the round two clock. Well, as usual, Max Holloway punches and bunches, putting it all here together. I'm just not sure how much more volume his opponent can take. Oh, left hook to the head, it's blocked. Just missed with the left there. Oh, big right hook, but a whiff. 20 seconds to go, round two. 15 seconds. Well, missed on that one. He's able to slip the left there. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they threw.
We made a grip, never broke. See the Cadillac, I had to contract L's on the
quick. Lick him up, slick, talking no tricks.
It's the funniest shit. Finally, the money up in print on the kid, and the plan to hit skids. Living in a valley of flames, like I win. Skyline of blaze, and a bomb rock pick. You don't want to acknowledge I'm wrong, give a shit, never nigh. You can talk to me fine when I'm gone. Bad news bearing along with big claws, trying to hold a whole lives in his paws and applause. Swear to goddamn, the whole city, I make a romance hard. We got scars for hearts, shit for eyes, baby, living in a one chance lot. So I stick to the art, oh my god, I'm too mad. Cash it back, running through beds all, hope it don't crash. Tennis on, bring it up fast. Be alone, I'm a whole but I can and then dash. Y'all got another planet on stash. Far from the fact that the flames of our trash. That is not snow, it is ash. You gotta know the past, gotta rap. It's a lover gone mad, but I promise.
Baby, if I had another chance, I would give another chance to you. Ooh. for making another wish, I'll wish for a wish for you. You. Woo. Put the brass on the magic lamps, damn near rub through. Spit wish at the wish at the wish at the wish, and the chances are that none are coming true.
Make sure you ill-advised. Got you celebrating the generators of genocide. Any good deed is palm or punish or penalized. Rulers of the world is sliced it up like a dinner pie. Race in a nation told you to identify. Take false pride and warfare incentivize. Dad, me and my tribe, we on the ill of vibe. We accept the role of the villains because we've been villainized. Stomp to the dirt of the earth, we still will arrive. The terror don't let me alone as I soliloquize. Life is ill with a license to kill. This is with an attitude of Beverly Hills. Heavy bill with a pocket full of treasure we build. Got a fire hot temper, fighting hard to chill. I'm a lifetime member. Me and Jamie Burst y'all with a knife in the must. Bad tombstones beat, they were done to
please say that shit again, Mike.
Nothing to done with.
What?
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
You ready? All right, you ready?
So here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh, yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only steps back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back into the striking realm. It's a very comforting thought for both of these competitors.
Oh, combination lands. You want to talk about putting strikes together. Beautiful execution.
And every one of them are landing. He's overwhelming him with different attacks.
They're certainly getting after it early. Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination.
Very accurate. A lot of activity and the hands look phenomenal tonight.
Over. Nice little shot. Oh, and that is it. Referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
That was...
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
Second round here. Oh, he got absolutely bludgeoned. That's as good a combination as we have seen out of him here tonight.
The last time I saw a combination this good, it was Donald Cerrone beating up on Rick Story.
Well, you're starting to see the damage now, bleeding from his cheek. Left punch is clean, followed by a right. Huge connection by him there.
He needs to get on his bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get pinned.
Nice combination there. Snap the head back. The referee has seen enough.
Mercifully.
Winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance.
Third round underway. Nice defense there. Huge block. Combination there, and I'm not sure how many more of those power shots he can take, honestly.
The night is almost over. If you keep getting hit with punches like this, you are going to sleep.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Nice 1-2 combination there. That is a huge shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed upright.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay...
And just like that, the fight is over.
He got him!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching. All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe.
This is a big-time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big-time athletes?
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
Rock him, sock him out of the chute here. Whoa! And just like that, the fight is over.
Holy smokes!
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. Oh, good job defensively to block the strike there by Lee. 45 seconds remain in the round. Well done. There is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was...
$100,000 shaking. I can leave $100,000 vacant and still count $100,000 later. Pete the position on that piece. Started a starter won't bench me. As you saying, he sent me money through mail and if he said he checked me. Cause I got ends that I can't even talk about. Couple wins that I can't even talk about. Spin a jam.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division battle. So here we go with round one, and when you are facing a submission specialist like this as a striker, you have got to avoid the canvas, I would think, at all.
Yes, you have to. And if the striker gets taken down, he needs to make sure the only thought is to get back to his feet.
And quick.
Whether the submissionist goes to his back or is on top, you got to make plan number one, getting backstanding and getting back to your space. If not, you're going to find yourself tapping and really wondering why. Why did I not engage him in this game?
Look at you dropping a submissionist.
It's crazy.
And now he goes with the combination of punches to the head, potentially some concussive damage there.
I mean, absolutely concussive damage. Landing all those strikes to the head. He's very accurate. He's very fast. And he has a real confidence every time he throws his punches.
Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
All right, so 1 minute into the fight, we've got a full-on brawl here, DC. It's great for the fans, not necessarily... Oh, and that is it. Referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Round two here. Misses with the right hand. Oh, and he is getting tagged repeatedly. Nice combination of strikes up top.
Oh, beautiful combination up top. I don't understand why the guy is not moving his head. Get your head moving, son.
Oh, punches and punches as usual from the Stockton, California native Nate Diaz. Looks pretty sharp here, DC. Sound defense there as he blocks the shot. Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand.
Oh, nice. Nice.
15 seconds remain in the round.
Yes!
Nice 1-2 there. Just misses there with the left. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
It's over. It's over. What a...
Third round underway. That strike blocked by Diaz. All right, hook attempt. No good. 45 seconds remain in the round. Oh, connects with the 1-2. Both fighters throwing heat now. 30 seconds to go. Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice job to raise the guard there.
It's the relaxation that allows him to see things coming and block most of the strikes that are coming at him.
Tagged by that combination. His coach said on Thursday to us, it has to be punches and bunches. It has to be volume. And his student has certainly followed up on that imperative.
So much volume, but the accuracy of this fighter is truly unbelievable.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Yo! Wow! That was nasty!
Well, and that's the type of aggressiveness and execution that is going to endear you to UFC President Dana White, to the matchmakers. Make sure you keep it out of the judges' hands, and that's extreme.
If you owe me some, for anybody not trying to be giving none. Body the body and leave the body slum. Body in these rappers for a living. So, trying to make a milli while I'm living. Whoa, got a couple brothers in the kitchen. Bro, them brothers ain't cooking, now they be whipping. Though, it's crazy how my people they were whipping. And now most of my people they be whipping. Cars, rolling with a pole like I'm Obi-Wan. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody, nobody, buddy, nobody, buddy. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Nah. I can't even listen to a joker.
No.
I can't even listen to Jehovah.
Why?
I really don't know why you think I'm bluffing.
When
I was never old enough for poker.
Woo.
Everybody wanna be the only one.
Yeah.
Better pay your dues, man, if you owe me some.
True.
For anybody not trying to be given none.
Give me none.
Body the body and leave the body slump.
If I sell drugs, then I might be rich. But mom said that's how a bad man lives. And bro said that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a might man kid. They keep saying I'm a young black king. Okay, then where's my banquet? They said there's more fish in the sea, but leave that one, that's my man's fish.
Snap, that's an Eiffel. Haters beat it like Michael. Wanna know why nobody likes you? They're scared cause there's nobody like you. Crap, that's a tower. Looking for some hope for about an hour. Looking for some flower for a minute. But to build a cake, you need some power.
If I sell drugs, then I might be rich. But mom said that's how a bad man lives. And bro said that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a might man kid. They keep saying I'm a young black king. Okay, then where's my banquet? They said there's more fish in the sea. But leave that one, that's my man's fish.
Everybody wanna be the only one. Better pay your dues, man, if you owe me some. For anybody not trying to be given none. Body the body and leave the body slump. They wanna be king, they can be only one. I do you a favor, then you owe me one. Do another favor, now you owe me one. My bad, wait there, now you owe me two. Mad. Netflix chilling with a side hoe. Men think with it, get my mind blown. And I don't even mind if she lying, bro. Oh, damn. And I don't even care if she got a man. When the girl's with me, she be lying low. It's not your girl anymore, stop lying, bro. Body in these rappers for a living. So, tryna make a milli while I'm living. Whoa, got a couple brothers in the kitchen. Bro, them brothers ain't cooking, they be whipping. Go, it's crazy how my people, they were whipping. And now most of my people, they be whipping. Cars, rolling with a pole like I'm Obi-Wan. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody, nobody, buddy, nobody, buddy. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody, nobody, buddy, nobody, buddy. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Ain't nobody like me, I'm the only one. Nobody, nobody.
Force, the ultimate force, the hop, the hop, the hop.
launching lyric artillery, long range bullseye, hit that whack bullshit to splatter brains. They maintain it slow lane, they so lame. You got hooked on garbage, you crash like cocaine.
The odd couple, best by far.
Proud of me, always going hard. A lot of people that count on me, always in the studio, and that's increasing my salary. I remember I was young when they hated and doubted me. Now I'm bossed up with my name on the property, and now we don't care what it costs. I started, you hear the exhaust, smoking cushy with my dogs. The way she made it, she got it looking like applause. I'm getting all these plaques and got enough space on my wall. Diamonds dripping like faucet. Big bag, I want a big bag. If it ain't getting money, you can skip that. Big bag, I want a big bag. Put you in a two-seater, let you kick back. I'm still Wiz, got me in that mood. How they hating when they know that I'm that dude? I hear they hating cause they know I got the juice. Uh-huh, they like, ooh, they watching how I move. They be acting like we cool. You thought this was, I ain't no fool. Still keep it real, still park the whip and chill. Still never popping pills, still got them in they feels. Still give them chills, pill, $100 bills. Had a crib in the hills, one trip, couple mil. High, fall asleep and still making sales. One hand on the wheel, couple bands on the meal. Playing on the field, wet on the scale. In the air for 20 hours, I was unavailable. Seen how much I'm worth, started thinking I was dateable. All my getting rich, dudes, I done paid a few. Smoking weed by the zip, millions, I done made a few. State to state, I'm stacking up and staying out the way. Big bag, I want a big bag. If it ain't getting money, you can skip that. Big bag, I want a big bag. Put you in a Rolls Royce, let you kick back. I'm still Wiz.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. So we got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. You get it in the octagon tonight.
Well, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Good series of strikes for him there, staying busy and staying accurate.
I mean, the accuracy is unbelievable.
Gaethje gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. He's out!
He got him!
Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first-round win by knockout. Near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit. Those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. Now outstanding combination from the all-action Justin Gaethje.
All-action really does define Justin Gaethje. He is the most exciting guy in the entire UFC.
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping his guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
Nice jab, follows up with a nice right hand. And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done. What a fight.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a...
Kill by who they love. Bricks and 94 in the split. You my plug. Respect that. How many you really know Mexicans? None. The Draco in the crowd. Pedestrian. And look at you. Ain't really killers. Killers bodies take to get you. You crying all in your feelings. You with double chin. Kill them. Making them type of statements.
Why you do that?
Damn, you just on the gram. Exaggeration. But squad dead and mob this. How you pull up and rob shit? Facts is you ain't ready. Then you a whole bitch. By them streets, I sent some cold shit.
I really did.
No longer speak to my partner, cause he did whole shit. No longer with my bitch, situation petty. I could've passed you, fished it up, but I really wasn't ready. You think you ready for prison? You think you can stop the day, go do a 20-year sentence, huh? And keep my name out your mentions. Dome checking without flinching, and 40 come with extensions. I'm ready. From Sony to me, that's like catching Chapo. I'm going independent. To me, that's like hitting the lotto. Heaven means it, Rock Nation, and owning shit is the motto. When Jay, your big homie, and the streets got you. You drop a hit, you get too big, and they forget about you. They say they bosses, but the can't do shit without you. Free my five, I'm out here sick without you. A label, man, I can do this shit without you. I had them bricks before you.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout.
You ready?
So here we go with round one. Seems to be a situation in which he wants to do everything in his power to keep this fight on the feet. He appears to have a lot of advantages at distance. We'll see if he can get it done tonight.
Yes, he has all the advantages because we don't see many specialists anymore in the UFC. Guys can generally do everything, but this guy is a jiu-jitsu player. He wants to get the fight to the ground and start to weave his web of traps to try and find a submission. This striker needs to maintain his space. To make sure he is not on the ground, avoid it at all costs. Nice stick with the right hand.
Oh, he's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Diaz.
Okay, it's your defense. It's your defense now.
Just out of range with the big right hand. Diaz's lower jaw now is starting to show some signs of swelling. We'll keep an eye on that. But a lot of damage absorbed by Meehan here tonight. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Unbelievable. What a fight!
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. He's able to slip the left there. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tank.
throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. 30 seconds to go in round two. Trying to establish that jab once again. 20 seconds to go, round two. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Oh, yes, it is a lost art in mixed martial arts. Not just the jab, but the double jab.
I mean, a beautiful double jab. That thing's throwing right from the chin, too.
Man, look at him load up on that right. Just misses there with the left.
Look at that. Trump is over. It's over. Oh, my goodness. What a performance.
Third round underway. Under a minute now to go in the fight. Gets tagged. Beautiful combination there, and I'm not sure how many more of those power shots he can take, honestly.
The night is almost over. If you keep getting hit with punches like this, you are going to sleep.
Nice 1-2 there. That punch, no good. 30 seconds now to go in the fight. And follows it up with a nice left hand. Nice sequence there by Diaz. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Wow! Wow!
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one.
Me up and put gas in me. Them little fish wanna try ting. Oh man, the audacity. I got girl in my inbox telling me eyes. Living on the edge to the end of our lives. Wolf in the sheepskin telling me lies. Sometimes I love when my enemy dies. Woo. So ahead of my time. Mainstream way starts letting off live. We can never, ever, ever level in price. Take that fee and then treble it twice. Yeah. The problem's back, I got flows. Watch your back, I'm on smoke. Dodge the paps and do bolt. My boys on maximum bolts. Ain't no time to blind, man. Know my ting from here to Thailand. You man got that gun off my man. So you man got that gun on finance. Like, what's this? Rent this thing by your own. Use my pen to sting, fry your dome. Want me to send for them, mind the throne. Cliche, rep it ends, die alone. Cliche, run your gums and die broke. I don't buy in ones, I buy bulk. Yeah, go and bust your gun, I like smoke. Rude boy, mind your lungs, you might throw like cough, cough, puff, puff, pass. You're not tough or hard. They're calling me the Virgin Mike. How the hell up so fast?
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
Ready.
All right, so here we go with round one, and when you are facing a submission specialist like this as a striker, you have got to avoid the canvas. I would. Oh! Oh! Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Wow!
He is up, but man, is he hurt. A finish could come here at any time. All right, so another good series of knees by him there, DC. That has been a nice liver shot. Oh, leg and immediately reacts and plows his opponent down to the canvas. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Side control now.
Let's go. Get him off you. Get him off.
Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time. Yes, catches the kick and counters with the takedown. Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
Well, how about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Close guard. Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he's hurt. All right, he engages in the single collar tie. Oh, that is a huge shot right there, DC. You don't want too many more of those.
No, and he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. When you're in a clinch, you can pull down on the head and land these beautiful punches to the head.
Straight right is there.
Great punch.
And both guys really throwing with authority. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
All right, so there's the end of the round, and the tide has officially turned.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we are, early round two.
Nice kick with the right hand. Big ball punch land. Now we'll get back to range.
Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid coverage. Oh, that is a huge shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed up there.
I mean, if you can hit with a shot like that, to stay standing, show, and talk to your toughness.
Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very
good. Accuracy land right there. His opponent's rabbit champ.
He's hurt bad. This dude needs to grab. He needs to wrestle. He has to do something. He cannot take another shot like that. Oh, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
He got him back.
He's done.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some. Let's go to Bruce Buffer inside the octagon with the official.
You drank all of the tequila. Get loose, Coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Bantamweight Division matchup.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so round one is underway. It's going to be very interesting to see how this fight plays out. She wanted to test herself against one of the best strikers in this division. That would not appear to be the path of least resistance.
She believes that her full mixed martial arts game is what's going to allow her to win this fight. It's a close fight, though, because she's never seen anyone with the striking ability of her opponent. Right hand punches the clinch. Look at how she drives her knee right into her opponent's midsection. Straight punch lands.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Nunes goes to the clinch here early.
Nice stick with the right hand. Oh, John.
Nunes gets the double leg takedown. Nothing telegraphed about that shot. Well done. Now, nice punch there by Nunes.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Back and forth we go. Oh, big left hand there. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. 26 total strikes have landed for the Lioness Amanda Nunes.
Look at the control of the posture as they land that knee.
Oh, she works the body as well as anybody in this division. Another strike there, and these shots are really going to take their toll as this fight moves on.
Nice body kick.
Well, that's her power shot right there. Landed the hook beautifully, I thought.
She does a great job of finding the target when she throws that punch. Big kick lands. Nice stick with the right hand.
She slips that left hand there. Oh, beautiful job to land the knee to the body by her there, Chance.
She manages distance great. And when she feels jammed up, she throws that knee to the body, and it makes her opponent take a step back.
Oh, is that a huge strike right there, DC?
Great shot landed. Now she's got to go chase her down and get another one off to finish the fight.
To go here in round one.
Beautiful strike.
30 seconds to go. Oh, the right punch is there for her. Left hand also good. I'm not sure her striking has ever looked better, DC. Finding the range with relative ease here tonight.
She's doing a great job of timing everything. She is seeing everything out there. I mean, look at the commitment to kick.
Oh, maybe the best shot she's thrown tonight. Her opponent's hook.
Beautiful placement on that hook. What a great job.
You ready? You ready?
All right, let's get to round two.
Ooh, what a punch.
Oh, she blocks the punch. All right, so Amanda Nunes getting... Oh!
You can never know what you're going to...
Oh, big knee! Oh!
Oh, oh!
Ho! Oh. Back and forth we go! Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Well, they don't let you wear headgear, but she don't need it tonight, right? Beautiful job defensively.
She's doing a great job of blocking up top. Nothing of any substance has landed to this point.
Just misses with the punch by Nunes. She catches the leg here and now goes for the takedown. It's there. Back to the feet now.
Nice.
Another strong combination for her there. Ball hooked to the head by Nunes. Just over 3 minutes now to go.
Nice stick with the right hand.
All right, so the fighters are in the clinch again, DC. I get tired just watching these situations.
It's exhausting. This is a position where you are constantly draining at the gas tank of your opponent.
Back to the feet. Well, she has certainly picked up the pace here in round two and starting to find herself in the pocket a little bit. She was a little bit hesitant in round one. No hesitancy whatsoever here in round two. She has clearly found her rhythm and range. Well, her stamina is...
Whoa!
And just like that, the fight is over.
It's over. Oh, my goodness. What a performance.
Yeah, that was just a beautiful shot by her there to end the fight. I'm not sure she could have drawn it up any better than it played out here tonight. She lands the seminal blow there midway through the round. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. So, big, big... Bruce Buffer is in the...
Version whips German coins. I earned them. This is baby daddies. I'm still perfect. $100,000 car just to slam the doors in. Made him quit the drink because it was his organs. Act like future, but they say they want a Lauren. The irony, huh? Quit trying me. Okay, take me out the Barney's if you proud of me. I like baguettes, I like Patex, boy. If you drowning me, I'm not no if he don't deserve it. Blew a bag on him because he know I'm worth it. Maybelline cover girl for certain. And my body on point, they be like, who's just searching? True story, you broke for me. I've been counting hundreds ever since I was a shorty. I get to the money and you know it's mandatory. I'm gonna spend this money, I'ma save mine. Cause I'ma bail him out if he do jail time. Or empty out the safe if he ain't worth the wait.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC Women's Bantamweight Division matchup.
You ready?
All right, so round one is underway. Going to be very interesting to see how this fight plays out between one fighter who does everything well against the striking specialist on the other side.
And the problem with being a striking specialist is that you...
Oh! Beautiful knee. Back and forth we go. Lands a big right hand early. Pretty good series of punches by her there. She certainly has found the range early tonight.
She can box with anybody in the world, and she's showing that tonight. Dig and kick. If your opponent has you in the clinch, pulling down on your head, landing punch after punch, you have got to clear that collar tie, reach back inside, and try to find space. Big punch lands to the middle.
And mixing it up beautifully.
If you take those kicks, it's going to shut your body off.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for the Lioness Amanda Nunes.
Nice body kick.
Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Beautiful punch. Beautiful body kick.
Well, she keeps going back to that right hand. This one's not there for her. And that left hook landed on the button.
Another one. Yep. Up and the left hand. Can't take many of those. Better check.
Oh!
She has to react. She has to double chase to finish.
Oh! Just misses there with the left. Oh, big left hook there. Well, she said in these situations she had to protect her head, and defensively she has done an outstanding job of that.
She could not do it any better up to this point.
Ooh.
Davis is her bad.
Well, she's been good tonight, but she missed with that one. Oh, she's really starting to put together some significant body shots here, attacking both sides now. Massive head kick. Oh! Final seconds of round one.
Punch over the top.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, let's take a look back at some of the action from that previous round. DC Chief among it. The big knockdown courtesy of that punch.
A big knockdown off of that punch. She was flowing, letting everything go. And then she sat down on that strike that put her opponent down. It looked like the fight was over, but we do go.
You ready?
Second round underway.
What a punch.
Half-guard position for her here, and this is a spot where we've seen her have a lot of wild success in previous fights.
She has a tremendous amount of success from this position because she's so knowledgeable. She keeps the right side underhook, and she just goes to work with that left arm. She's posting and elbowing. She's building her posture and punching. There are just so many different ways for her to score.
Nunes is looking for an arm bar here.
Gotta be careful, armbar.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. Oh, nice job by the sheer will is really remarkable to watch. Oh, we're getting a finish here. Oh, nice job, Biden. Wow. All right, 2 minutes now to go in the round. Nunes is in full guard. Buyer there.
Unbelievable sweep. She did a fantastic job of manipulating the weight to change the position.
When you get in a bad spot on the ground and you want to reverse it, that's what you need to do.
Masterclass in changing position. Unreal to see.
Man, she is just nonstop on the ground, moving in all the right directions. Another nice transition by her, though.
She's moving a lot, but every movement has purpose.
All right, so the ground and pound strikes continue to land. She's not staying busy for the sake of it. She is doling out damage.
She's landing a lot of punishing ground and pounds, and this is going to really zap her opponent as they get back to the feet.
Two rounds in the books. Punch like that would have felled lesser women, but She survives and gets to fight another round.
She's as tough as they come. She's sitting on her bench right now telling her coaches, I'm good. I'm ready to go. That was just a moment. I'm still going to get the victory. I believe she has to change something. She cannot...
All right, our next round is underway, and if you're a UFC fan and this is your first live event after a round like we just saw, you feel like this is the greatest thing you've ever seen.
I mean, this is the greatest thing you've ever experienced. Nobody could expect.
Oh!
She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish this fight. Oh! Oh, my God!
Oh, big left! A nice shot there defensively to raise the guard. Wow. Wow.
Oh!
Defending herself, and the opponent was doing... I think it's the right call by...